I am Rattus Norvegicus. I'm sitting in some shithole rat's nest and I'm a little angry. I wanted to be a talk show host, not a rat. You men think you have it bad with women? Well, I've got it a lot worse, let me tell you. What am I going to say to some nice-looking girl who I want to meet? I can tread water for over 36 hours. I can chew through lead pipes and cinder blocks. I can run on telephone wires. And what if I do get the girl home? Can't fit her through the door. It's too small. Yeah, I got a lot of gripes. How would you like to have a tail the length of your body to drag around all the time? Not my idea of fun by a long shot. And do you see the neighborhoods that I'm forced to live in? Those people live like pigs. Can't catch the subway, they haven't built it yet. Can't catch the uptown bus, I can't reach the step up. Hey, taxi! And everyone wants to kill me, feed me drugs and poison, put electrodes in my head, make me run on treadmills, dissect, bisect, and infect me, bind, blind, maim, and tame me. Are you folks crazy? You never invite me to your parties as if I would really want to go anyhow. Have you ever asked me to go to a movie? How about bowling? Have you ever seen a rat cry? I got tears, and I have a heart, and I've got brains. And if you could just see past the fur, I think that you would see that I'm a lot like you.